From the town of Ballymuck. The times are going hard for him, in fact the man is bruck. So he sent an invitation to his neighbors one and all, as how he'd like their company that even at the ball. And when writing out, he was careful to suggest to them that if they found a half of his conveyance to the door, the more they put in whenever he requested them, the better would the music be for pattern on the floor. With a tootle on the flute and a twiddle on the fiddle, hopping in the middle like air upon the griddle. Down, hands around, crossing through the wall. Oh, hadn't we the gaiety, it filled the fluter's ball. Thank you.